as you guys can see, the mailman messed up, okay? If you ever got a package and something you were super excited for, and the mailman was like, whatever, F this guy, and just clap, breaks your package to shove it in your mailbox, he could have simply just left it on top of the mailbox. There was so many options here that he could have done, but instead, he decided that he would bend the package to fit it inside. If this thing was fragile, it's now broken. Just throwing it out there, it's a mess.